Good afternoon, Dryden Central School District, coming to you live from my living room to award another member of the Dryden Central School District community the Lion Pride Award. And as many of you know, the Lion Pride Award goes to a staff member, student, or community member who's done something recently to set themselves apart from the rest of the Pride. So this week, our winner is a teacher that was nominated by a parent, and the parent nominated this teacher because they've gone above and beyond helping their student get through and navigate online learning and provided some additional supports to that student throughout this extended school closure. And so Mrs. Stewart nominated Miss Sinigan, who is a middle school teacher. And so this week, Miss Sinigan, the Lion Pride Award winner goes to you. So let's celebrate here in your homes and your living rooms and right here in my living room. We'll get the music going. And of course, that very famous paper confetti. Here we go. There we go. Congratulations to Miss Sinigan, middle school teacher, nominated by Mrs. Stewart for the work that she's done for her students in the middle school during this extended school closure. This one goes out to you, Miss Sinigan.